One person is dead after a plane crash Tuesday in Brentwood, Tennessee. Brentwood police confirmed one death in the crash, and the FAA said the pilot was flying alone. The identity of the pilot has not been released. The single-engine Piper PA-32 took off from an airport in Springfield and was headed for an airport in Fayetteville, Tennessee. The FAA and the NTSB are investigating the crash.